U.S. State Department announced this week any international student who does not have on-campus classes this fall will be forced to return to their home country. News Channel 5's Chris Davis shows us how one local university is keeping that in mind as they craft their reopening plan.
Around campus, COVID-19 has turned a silent spring.
It was just a transition from being on ground and talking to the professors one-on-one
into a soundless summer.
And we just had to make that sudden transition. It was just weird not having the campus environment that I've been used to for 5 years.
But administrators at Cumberland University hope that fall feels at least a little more formal.
Most students want, expect, and need an on-ground experience.
They've always planned on students returning, but now they have extra incentive.
We did not know this was coming.
Earlier this week, the Trump administration announced that international students will lose their education visas if they don't have on-campus classes.
The college experience is a lot more than just the curriculum.
Cumberland's president couldn't bear the thought of it.
The diversity and the different perspectives that brings to our campus is so valuable.
15% of the entire student body here at Cumberland is actually made up of international students, including their student body president.
And she's a lovely, very talented, bright young lady. And she obviously, like a lot of others, is concerned about the implications of these recent decisions.
So Cumberland's leadership came up with a plan.
Every student will have half on ground and half online.
In-person attendance for classes will be staggered.
This is something that we've all become accustomed to.
Hand sanitizers will be plentiful.
And we have these located all over our campus.
And everyone on campus will check in before going into each building. Naturally, there's already an app for that.
So if somebody gets it, they know like what time they was at a building.
But even Dr. Stum admits his regulations end the second students are off campus.
College kids are gonna be college kids, and they're gonna do what college kids do.
Which is why they've drafted this social contract.
Respect personal space and practice social distancing.
The hope, if students can remain on campus, international students can too.
They have hurdles that they have to clear that the rest of us don't.
At least that's the plan for now.
Just hope everything be close to normal, but if not, I mean, we're going to make the best of it, I'm pretty sure.
Chris Davis, News Channel 5.
Thank you, Chris. Administrators say in the event international students do have to return home, they can still finish up their online coursework.